Well, hello everybody. Welcome to my YouTube channel. And today we're going to be unboxing a TOCA Kickboxx. It's a suitcase drum set that the company TOCA makes. I saw this originally at NAMM back in January and I fell in love with it. So I have to pick one up. In fact, here is a little video clip of me playing it at NAMM. Posted to my Instagram page. Really cool device, thought it would be great for small acoustic gigs. You know, it's a cross between a cajon and a small drum set, so it's easily portable. It all packs up in a small suitcase-sized box. So let's take a look at it now, shall we? Just got this in the mail. Has a nice do not top load on a sticker on the top because I think it has a handle on top there. So let's open this up and check it out. I've seen so much bubble wrap in my life. Okay, so look at this. Very cool. There's the Kickboxx. A nice compact unit. Very cool. I mean, we have a nice finish here. Unlike the floor model we have there that was at the trade show, I noticed that this has a nice rubber gasket on the clamping edge of the closing. There we go. Let's open this up and check it out. All right. Nice vacuum seal. Get this stuff out of here. Yeah, this is really cool. This is a nicely built, nice metal hinges on the top. We have the tom mount here. We have the snare mount back here. 14-inch kick drum head, tuning key right here. I'll remove that real quick. Inside, we have, it looks like the snare and the tom. So, this model at the show had a snare drum and a tom, and they're both 10-inch drums, and they must have had a separate mount here for the for another auxiliary snare and a cowbell. But I think the base model only comes with just the tom and the snare, which only what you have here. But really, man, that's all you need when you're doing like these little acoustic gigs, you know, coffee house things, flamenco gigs, whatnot. Maybe not even the tom, just a snare, you know. And here's your snare right here. Snare protector comes off. Yeah, man. Snare off. Excited. Okay, let's set it up and check it out. of the tom right here. You know what I mean? There you go. Now I have snare, tom, and you're gonna ask me, well, what goes over here, my friend? Well, let me show you. How about a Gibraltar attachment? Right? Cool, right? Kick drum pedal. Now this is all out of the box, guys. I'm just kind of attaching it as I go. You saw me open the box. So I've got a little chair here I'm gonna use. A small little hi-hat that I could place right next to the snare. And how about a nice ride cymbal? Yeah, that's right. Here it is. Ready to go, my friends. That is what I'm talking about. Woo! All right, so let's check out how this kit sounds, shall we? We have the 10-inch tom here. We have the 10-inch snare drum here. We have the 14-inch kick drum that's built into the side of the box. We have a 18-inch ride cymbal and 12-inch hi-hats. And I'm gonna be using, first of all, I'm gonna use these rod sticks made by Kuppmen carbon fiber drumsticks. As you can tell, I like playing them myself. I think they're really fantastic. They're made out of 100% carbon fiber, and they last super long, so they're great, and they sound great. So let's try these rod sticks. Good. Yeah, man. They have a nice rootsy sound when you play the snare and the toms with rods. But let's check it out with actual sticks, shall we? Here we have the Kuppmen 7A carbon fiber drumsticks. Let's try it out. Cool little kit, man. I gotta say, this thing is pretty sweet, you know. I mean, it's compact. You can throw the tom and the snare inside the case. Stands fold down. Man, you're ready to go. It's really neat. So check it out, guys. It's the TOCA Kickboxx, made by TOCA Percussion. You can tell right here. I found this online. I think I got it through Portsmouth Drum Center up north. And you can also find them in other places such as Reverb, and other online retailers. Very cool kit, guys. I recommend it highly. If you like to play the cajon and are a drum set player as well, it's kind of a nice in-between kit to get, you know. Perfect for those little acoustic gigs, the coffee house or outside or impromptu jam sessions on the beach and stuff like that. Thank you guys again for joining me for my unboxing, and, you know, keep playing rock and roll. Take care, guys.